Welcome to my channel VK14. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to upload your coding project on github.com. Press on the subscribe button and switch on your notifications for VK14. Also, don't forget to like and comment on this video. So once you log in into github.com, press on the plus icon. Then press on new repository. Once you press on that, press on repository. Then you can add a repository name. So I'm just gonna put code in as my repository name. You can add a repository name on whatever a topic you're doing. Like if you're making something about for your school or something, you can add school project like that related to your topic. And it's up to you what name you put. Then once you do this, once you press on commit changes, you will come to this page. Then over there, press on add file. After that, press on upload files. Then you will get an option to choose your files. Click on that. Then just go to your desktop and choose which project you want to. Then under this, I have a lot of stuff, so I can upload the photos.
You can just upload them. But mankind won't be destroyed. The fact that you and I are working here today is evidence of that.
Then after you're done uploading your files, you click on commit changes. Then I'll process your files. Then you click on settings. Once you're done with doing all of this, you scroll down and there's an option called as GitHub pages. Over there, press on check it out here. After that, it says GitHub pages is currently disabled. Select the source below to enable GitHub pages for this repository. Over there, there will be this button called as none. Then when you press on it, a drop down will come. Over there, it'll give you an option for me. Click on that and click on save. Then it'll load up and it'll come. Then it'll give you a link. You go on the link, and if you get this 404, there is the GitHub page site here. Press on read the full documentation. Just go down over here. Just go back, reload, and your page, your coding project will come. Thank you. I hope you like this video and it'll be useful for you in your next coding projects. Bye.